This is not a rich official's mansion in ancient China. It's actually one of my favorite Chinese-style hotels. This is the hotel lobby and also the living room of the owner of this hotel. During the day, people can come here for tea, very nice boiled tea. And at night, they come here for roasted tofu. It's fun and delicious. There are less than 20 rooms in this hotel, but the garden is big, very big and beautiful.